This is my 1970 F100 with 351 Cleveland with freshly installed Genie headers. It hasn't got any mufflers, that's why it's so loud. And there we have it.